She just wants to acupuncture you.
Well, I don't want her acupuncture.
Then why do you keep taking it?
I was hungry.
Gosh, all this time, and you still haven't made it past level one of Castlevania yet.
Damn it!
Wow. She killed her own assist trophy. Is this gonna be goodbye, Kirby?
Oh, thank you, God. Ah, oh, did it.
Yes, now you got the question wrong.
Lie to me?
No. Hey, maybe that'll be Richter. I'm sorry. He couldn't fit in the chest.
Oh, we get another
Hello? I'm okay with as many Shantae characters as possible.
I know.
You should be using the Shantae spirit.
Ready?
Sorry.
Go!
So, you know, speaking of glitches, have you seen the Daisy one?
Oh, no.
But apparently works on Peach as well, and I'm not sure who else, but apparently there's a glitch, at least for Daisy, where you can see her bare legs.
Interesting.
Yeah. And it was apparently discovered by someone who happens to have a Daisy Twitter account.
Really?
How fitting, huh? Apparently Daisy wears stockings.
Okay.
Okay.
Kind of makes
sense. I don't know. Ready? Hey, you're gonna unlock K-Rool. As I said before, even if that happened, I wouldn't think you did it on purpose. So you're a self-fulfilling prophecy. Gotcha.
We all know this!
Okay, that's kind of funny.
What, just throwing you head first into the ground?
Yes. You know, I was gonna say I'm surprised he's such a good swimmer, but he's a crocodile.
Are you fucking... Wow.
Not wow.
When I try to do down B when I'm about to get attacked, it doesn't fucking work.
Apparently he doesn't know that he can't... I guess he can do whatever he wants!
I guess he can fucking do whatever the hell he wants. Screw you!
K-Rool goes where he pleases. You know what? I wonder if somehow they could get away with making King Hippo an Echo for K. Rool.
That would actually be hilarious. Oh! Again, I try to down B that, but. Reactively, but it doesn't...
I knew that was coming. It's like computers don't know how to handle that. But then I guess you died that
way
too.
Shut up! I knew!
So...
I was expecting it!
But you did die that way.
No, I don't want to go ahead.
What?
I'm gonna check and see. Okay, that...
Maybe it's like some kind of hidden path where you can go a certain way but doesn't give you the arrow. I wonder why we didn't get the Kid Dracula game here. Well, I mean, obviously you don't know since you don't really follow Castlevania, but... Well, this must seem real easy after the few fights you've been through. Annoying. I think everyone who doesn't play Nasser Lucas knows how annoying PK Fire Spam is. Well, it did give you whatever each of those times.
So he's increased jump power. In other words, he actually has a normal jump power. And he almost.
I think he has an extra jump too.
Yeah.
Yeah, Richter with an actual good jump. That would be scary. Should have got it first.
I didn't see it.
Oh, I was the one with the peripheral vision problems.
Bitch. Damn it! Continue. Stop!
The time of your defeat draws near. If you can beat him that easily, then why'd you lose the first time?
That wasn't aggressive enough.
I'm really surprised with this bunch of Castlevania-themed things here that Richter isn't here. Like, I know it's...
Well, he could be here somewhere else.
I was gonna say, I know it's just because the question was a Castlevania-related question, but still. I haven't really taken the time to learn how to play Simon very well.
No. Me neither, because I want Richter!
Well, then that means you're not going to take the time to play Simon.
They're close enough. Oh. My. God!
Well, I mean, they are related, so...
Fucking range of the beam sword, man!
That would be his final smash. Don't get caught by it.
Oh, two actually. On. Just one of you. And then the relation. Remember what? No! Fucking hell. Because I was on that small platform, it didn't let me actually, like, run off of it.
Well, it seems like the only time it lets you suicide with that is when you're in the air.
I guess, but I thought it would... Oh.
Which is why you jumped so many times before using it. Makes no sense to me.
Well, because sometimes I think they're gonna jump, and then...
And you'd rather take that huge risk. Gotcha. You do realize that the mic can pick that up, right?
Yes. My tongue, yes.
No, no it wasn't.
What?
Well then.
Shocker!
That was an interesting death. Oh, of course, Ridley. It wants you to have air attack.
Obviously.
Ready? Go!
Wow. Wow.
You can't see me waving, but bye.
Did you know they can't see you waving?
I know they can't see me waving.
They also can't see you waving that white flag either. Nobody's gonna know that.
No. Oh my god!
For some reason, this fight makes me want ham.
What?
Ham.
Why?
Ham?
Okay.
Why not ham?
Don't know.
You guessed wrong again. Well, there's still other spirits here we haven't gotten. Ooh. Looking for. So I definitely would have gone with the weapon resist up.
Yeah, I thought about that. Ow.
That will still never make any sense to me, how you make them do that.
Ready? Go!
okay for a second.
Really? Really?
Take it.
Wonder how many characters we even have left unlocked.
I don't know. What is that base for that they can't see? Oh, yeah. Well, it's your own fault. Not even able to talk.
Ready, go. Oh. Also stamina.
He's also got super armor.
Such thing as a good itch?
Oh shit. Oh. Can you jump again?
So am I to assume that you lost?
You would assume correctly.
I don't have to assume. I know you lost.
Screw you!